what that song means, but that's a hole in that plan. Tearing down the walls on the floor. On the floor, on the floor, on the floor, on the floor.
Oh, Good God almighty, man. Paris, how the fuck are you guys doing, man? Fuck yes. You motherfuckers are out of your goddamn minds, you know that shit? Sante, everybody, sante. Cheers. You know, I'll tell you what, we've been playing, we played like five other shows here in Paris, man. And they've all been fucking awesome, man. All of them have been fucking super, super fucking crazy. But tonight's been sold out for like 3 weeks now. I think they oversold this place by God knows how many people, and you motherfuckers are so awesome already. Thank you very much, man. Are you guys fucking ready to get heavy, Paris? I said, are you ready to get heavy? This song is off of The More Things Change. This is 10. Time!
Oh,
off of our very first album, Burn My Eyes. This song right here is called Old Drop. Queen has been a juicy appearance. I'm going to tell you a little story. When I wrote the lyrics to this song, I was sitting in my living room, staring at the floor, with a knot in my stomach, with my jaw clenched, pissed off out of my mind. And it seems like sometimes the shit that I do in my life, it's like every once in a while there's this voice inside of my head just wants to watch me fuck up. Watch me let the things that are most important in my life slip away. And sometimes I can't control it. So I don't know if anybody else here in Paris ever gets that pissed off. You want to hear the type of shit that I hear in my head when I'm that mad? Do ya? Thank you. This next song that Machine Head's gonna do for you here is again off of our first album, Burn My Eyes. Mr. Adam Deuce on the bass guitar is gonna start this one here for you. Paris, this song is called I'm Your God Now.
Oh, Thank you. Yeah. We got nothing left for nobody else. We've nothing left for no boy. We've nothing left for nobody else. We got nothing left for no boy. We've nothing left for nobody else. We got nothing left for no boy. We've nothing left for nobody else. We got nothing left for no boy. We've nothing left for nobody else. Yeah. We are the greatest.
thank you, man. Merci. Merci beaucoup, even. This next song Machine Head's gonna do for you here. Hold up a second. This next song Machine Head's gonna do for you here. I know that New York or America probably seems like, hey, hold up. This next song, check it out. Being serious here for a second. I know that New York or America probably seems like a million miles away from terrorists, man. And it really is in a lot of respects. But for everything that happened, we've done like, I can't even tell you how many interviews today, man. And every single time there was a person that did the interview and they offered their sympathies and their condolences for everything that happened, man. And for everybody, Paris, man, that shit means a lot to us. Thank you very much. It really does. So, this next song that we're gonna do here tonight, we're gonna dedicate to every person who lost their lives on September 11th at the World Trade Center thing and at the Pentagon. Paris, Mr. Aru Luster on the guitar is gonna start this song for ya. This is Deafening Silence. I hope your mind is up in the air tonight. It really means something.
Say the pain in my heart, see the stars.
Shots! Fire!
so fucking awesome, Paris. Cheers, man. Sante. Dude, Sante. I think we're gonna fuck around for a couple of minutes here, if you don't mind. Machine Head feels like you guys are fucking pretty badass, so we're gonna fucking do a cover song, alright? We're gonna do a cover song by one of Machine Head's favorite bands of all time. Favoritist. Check it out. This is a brand new Papa Roach song, Mr. Aru Luster. We'll be right back. Jesus. Deserves to be in a mental asylum. You know that shit? You're that fucking crazy. And you know what? Everybody in this room, Machine Head loves every one of you mental asylum patients, man. Thank you. We love you, man. We love you, man. Yeah, we fucking do, man. This next song Machine Head is gonna do for you here. Check it out. This next song Machine Head is gonna do for you here was written about every person in this room. It was written about you. It was written about you. It was written about you. And it was written about all of fucking you. It's about every motherfucker in here that fucking ever said fuck off to the critics and just fucking heard that shit that was on the Machine Head CD and didn't give a fuck what they had to fucking say. Do you know what I'm saying, Paris? Do you know what I'm saying, Paris? This is the title track to Machine Head's new album. This is Super Charger!
I can't afford to be more. Jerry. not least, man, Sante to all of you motherfuckers, man. Sante, everybody. Sante. Fuck yeah. All of you.
We are Machine Head!